Things come to those who wait, but only the things left by those who hustle.
Many people waste their time in analyzing, planning, and organizing when what they really need to do is just take that action.
You may have seen our so many videos of this life lesson series, but you actually begin to learn when you take action and apply those lessons into your life, because you learn from your experience, not just by reading a book or watching a video.
Just take this example. Once a boy goes to a temple and prays, "God, give me a break. I need to win the lottery." He returned again after a week and once again prays to God, "I need to win the lottery. I have been kind to people. I have given up on drinking. I have been really good. Give me a break. Let I win the lottery."
Then suddenly heavens open up and a deep voice says, "My son, please give me a break. First buy a lottery ticket."
Similarly, if you have become fearless, you have the clear goal of what you want to do. You know, your strength and weaknesses, all of this doesn't matter unless you start taking action.
So all you need to do is to just start taking actions towards everything you want to do and just get up and do what has to be done. Planning has its place, but some people spend their whole life waiting for the perfect time to do something. But the most important thing is to get started.
Maybe you don't start perfectly, but once you start, you will get the required knowledge in the process that will help you to make the correctness you need to be successful.